Hi everyone, I am Karolina Głusek. I am one of the co-CEOs of ORIGYN Foundation. I used to be a portfolio manager for the last 10 years. I am responsible for finance and all that is concerning token economy. I make sure that every token and all the protocol is done well. I'm responsible also for the distribution of tokens. One of my tasks was to prepare all the token economy V3. We changed from an inflationary model to deflationary model. What does it mean? That we are not minting any tokens. It means that we are taking all the rewards for people who staked from the reserves of the foundation. And from this 1 billion, we're going to distribute the rewards over the next years. As a foundation, we are trying to make sure that ORIGYN protocol is as much decentralized as possible. And thanks to the ICP technology that we are building on, we are able to store actually all the data on blockchain. ORIGYN is giving you a solution to be sure that everything that you know from where your product is coming from. And you don't have to be worried that anyone will change those data. Thank you guys for listening. I hope you enjoyed the interview. I will be always happy to answer all your questions whenever you need me. You can join us on Telegram or LinkedIn Space. It's up to you what you prefer.